before others, that they may see your good works and glory.